Hi guys, take two of my car, all my cars I got in Greenville. Thanks for the friends. So this is my RAV4. Looks like a Thanos car. Has a Lambo front. Give it about a 5. I don't really use it. Got this goofy old Cadillac, my caddy. Don't use, so I might sell it. So I go to 5. Got my there it is. Got my desert tan Ford Raptor. Cost me 100k. Really good at off roading, which is why I got it. Got my Corvette, inspired by, of course, Stradman. It's the best looking car I got. Mafia mob boss, G-Wagon. I had 3 or 4 of these once. Got my my FBI Tahoe. Also got the police charger. I got 2 of these, by the way. This police charger, I give it a 7. Got my other police charger. Also get that a 6. Got my fire police Tahoe that you guys seen before. So we give that a 6 or 7. Got my Iron Man smart car here. Had that for a while. My newest addition to the collection. My pink Audi R8. Oh yeah, the rims are wrong, by the way. I don't know why they're... I had them white, and then just changed to black for some reason. And we got my daily driver. It's an LMP11. Got my ugly smart car. I also use for trolling. Give that about a 3 or 4. Got my limited edition BMW, wherever it is, there it is. Almost everyone in the game has it. If you do play it, that is. And we got my Silverado with red rims, of course. 2006, and we got my pink stretch limo. White rims, or say chrome. And we got my Chris G car. First, actually, Chris G in your keyboard. It's pretty cool. Listen to the horn. So that's my car collection.